Wind definitely does seem to have picked up here. When we last talked to the Metropolitan Office, Meteorological Office, they said it was 60 miles an hour, but I think it's definitely increased somewhat. What we've heard from Sussex Police is that a number of trees in this area have been downed, including one that hit a police car and another a taxi. Fortunately, both were able to get out of the car with just minor injuries. But it does mean a fair number of roads here are blocked. And unfortunately, that 14-year-old boy who went missing off the coast, off the Sussex coast, has not been sighted as of this morning. And that's the most serious incident in the storm so far.
Atika, storms like this are not uncommon for Britain. They often get these storms a little later in the year. So I guess the timing on this is a little unusual. And why does that have authorities so worried?
Yeah, I mean, it's not uncommon to see, you know, big storms coming through, but they usually happen closer to the wintertime. And I think the concern here with the kind of warmer air that we've been seeing is that this has sort of increased the intensity of this storm. It's very unusual to see this kind of huge hurricane force winds coming through. And what's interesting here in Brighton right now is there's hardly any rain at all. It's just these really strong winds just coming straight up the coast. And obviously, when you get down some of these smaller side streets, it's almost like a wind tunnel, and it can almost pick you up your feet. So it is dangerous. There are objects being picked up and tossed around by the wind, and it's why the authorities are saying don't go outside unless you absolutely have to.